'Cause I was going nowhere, like a child fled as a god. The life sword was hot, I was never so lost that I looked for an answer and I met as a boss. I never did pot pills or cocktails, just rocked hills. Kids with scale skills, got a rasp for cops still. They had me in the back of a paddy, down the lockup. Smack me, pat me down for a bag, mom's a rock up. And bow me out, I figure out once again next weekend. Bow me out drunk again, and I never will forgive myself for putting you through all that hell. I went from high school dropout to factory laborer, slave to the clock until four. Went from sleeping on the floor to being out on tour. Now let's go for me, I finish with a bang like a Cobain's biography.
Going down the high road,
down the high road.
Changed that I wanted was enough to buy a drink, was on a path to nowhere. The higher the road, the more broken baggage we carry, the larger the load. School dropback, I'm knocked out, chased by the cops out, got clout, dumped on my girlfriend and locked out. Been broken being, even choked at being a dope MC, even never lost hope and dreaming. We used to thrash, push the car, silver engine and fail. If I never had bailed, maybe I'd be dead or in jail. Oh man, I got no one else to blame. I'll thank my family and music for keeping me sane. But that's the place, right? Started working late nights, never seeing daylight, getting paid like a slave might. And I've done too many years to miss this for my missus to have to tell my son he nearly never existed.
Going down the hard road,
down the hard road. In the booth, in the spirit of truth, 'cause all these kids that I meet, man, they mirror my youth. And I could've gone the wrong way,
the easy option,
but I chose to go the long way.
Streets are watching,
so keep a lookout, look out. Be ballers, keep your hook up. Pull a page, rip my book out, and pull out your finger, put your foot out, and keep a lookout for what we put out. The brand new flavor for your cookout.
Missionaries in a foreign field. doors to let me in. Shattered windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionary sway. For my head on a silver plate. Just a puppet on a lonely string. Oh, who would ever want to be king? I hear Jerusalem bells ringing. Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. My missionary. When I ruled the
aching from the arthritis. This war veteran knows what a hard time is. He needs his pension, dementia and half-blinders. The reason he rides the train with no car license. So he boards with an expired ticket, has a swipe. Gets a fine cause the change he got don't add up right. We're talking about a man that never lived a lavish life. Caught up in the age of computer chips and satellites. A lovely lady boards looking tight and half awake. He smiles, she reminds him of his wife that passed away. She says something as she walks right past his way. His old hearing aid don't last quite half a day. Some young gentleman alive with their laughter. Approach the old timer and put a knife to his heart to explain that money or blood's the price of their barter. To a man whose friends probably died for their fathers.
Taking the train, dragging the train.
I head toward the train, train station.
I run the commutes to hell.
We're from a city here where we laugh, and devils in charge.
Whatever it takes, and justify whatever ends we make. Whatever the price, till the end of a life, it's just an observation. So take a ride, we stop on all stations.
It's been a long night, the sun's lifting on a cold. Morning bus, she's drunk and drunk, tripping on a stroll. On the way home, she's done stripping on a pole. But she can't pay for her son, living on the dole. Jumps a train, puts on her gloves, she's wearing black. Being watched by some old mug, she's glaring back. She's on edge and got the bike from Sharon Smack. So she says, hey, what the f*** you staring at? He smiles and a steady hand rubs on his dome. She takes a seat, a messy band of rust water alone. To the digger with a machete at his lungs and he's prone. He can barely stand but ready to stand up for his own. She tries to help him, she doesn't choose to flee the car. And catches a blow with enough bruise to leave a scar. She starts painting the rooms, moving a sea of stars. Ain't it amazing how courageous human beings are?
Taking the train, dragging.